my time is that my son innocent and my son need to be free. Yes, I work for them, boss worry for them, feel yeah. worry for them, money in a pocket, move in trouble. I'm going
call you back, I can't cut off Vybz Kartel, this is the go.
And when I know them, I'm free, me, man, blame me.
Vybz fucking Kartel is the...
What land? Many to society, me, to me, no live for them, want me feel it.
Controversial though he may be, no one can deny the name Vybz Kartel is on everyone's lips, and teenage sat with him for a flex on the Gaza.
Funny enough, when I youth, like, the two career choices was me don't be a lawyer or a journalist. Mm-hmm. You know, before that, me don't be a soldier. Every child when I grew up, you want to be a soldier.
Yeah.
And you get a little green plastic soldier. When we get bigger now, you see you want to be a journalist or a lawyer. But music was always in my blood. I'm used to watch my uncle, DJ, I want to be like them. Maybe for the fact that them was my uncle, I'm going to see them on the subway.
Yeah, you want to them.
Yeah. And then I guess it just grew up. It just grew, you know what I mean? Professional career kick off, when I was 2000, when me know about the killer.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? I start writing, start about the killer, you know, start recording, and some top producer. Like, anybody who can record it, me get the opportunity to record.
Right.
And a lot of times, they never release. But at least me get to record, so. When Vybz Kartel was in Alliance, Vybz Kartel had a lot of artists following me at the time, and I had a lot of artists under my wing. Mm-hmm. We didn't have any important empires yet, but a lot of artists under my wing. Slash and Brass at the time. A lot of artists. Marco Brand, who recently deceased now. So Vybz Kartel is artist a leader. Everything Vybz Kartel is doing now with the Portmore Empire.
That's the one from now.
Yeah, it's a long time. In long time coming. You know what I mean? So there's no brand that's a two gold can really know what it is. Feature Vybz Kartel never leave in Alliance. I wouldn't be a woman is now.
Right.
I wouldn't have a street brand, so I wouldn't have Portmore Empire and I can boss other artists. You know what I mean? I wouldn't have my own career with my own person. And I command a lot of scrutiny from government too. And we get a lot of flack for it. And police even threatening for banning Vybz Kartel and my father to stay sure.
Yeah.
For the security reasons. So that is why me and him initially met. I would say, yo, if it does anything.
So there's no beef or rift between you and Amapa?
No man, that is a good man, that is a good man. Please, so me, if you give Adishaki a dollar, Mr. BJ, and if you give Adishaki a selector a dollar, Mr. BJ, remember, you know, when we left Alliance, you know, I'm going to get the whole of the fight from all of these pieces. And all this track, because true people, this track is always a play Vybz Kartel that side.
Yeah.
Because this track is also music, which is real. And I like the selector them, when I find them, I saw me go licky, tech side people, you can buy them to that grand and a high.
Yeah.
So the real track them, this track them, always will be Vybz Kartel sound. From the good
sound.
Right. But when I'm going to the selector, my money has to be poor people in the street, a youth will stand up on a car and get them a youth them in a waterfall where they come from. Forgive me son, daughter. I don't have no money for you in a real estate. So pay all that, nothing about it. The only thing you can expect from Vybz Kartel is the unexpected. Vybz Kartel is a man who just get up tomorrow morning. That's another street in the air. Or never go with dreads.
Yeah, because
you will try it next week.
Yeah, Connor was.
You the cream, but that's the woman feel like me have about a million tattoo. All my tattoo them have a show. If me no cake swap on my skin.
So
wait,
why did you say a cake swap then? You say a cake swap just for the fun night.
Yeah, because I know people have a bite into it. Remember, you know, people are like sheep, you know, and I am the shepherd, you know. They're easy for the reading. and then the pieces to be, it's so easy, it's like, it's hilarious. Mm-hmm. Because you say cake, so everybody take it up. Oh, cake, so this cake, so now. Every day for whatever, Vybz Kartel and cake.
Yeah.
Every day for all of the video program.
When you think about Vybz Kartel and cake,
so when me, you just do know. Cool, I'm not moving, you see the cake, so it's more fear, more money for Vybz Kartel. And it's like, them not see what I want, because me telling you what me I do now, and them read it, them still I'm gonna be who them is the next day when you do something, them are gonna buy into it again. Yeah. And the concept of just go over and over and over again, because that